vitamin B6 pyridoxine. It's vital for brain function and has tremendous anti-inflammatory effects. Hi, I'm Dr. James Machino. Pyridoxine, or vitamin B6, has many important functions in the body. Let me review some of those for you. It's important for the formation of hemoglobin, which carries oxygen in your red blood cells. It also is important to make anti-inflammatory hormones called prostaglandins that suppress the inflammatory process in the body. Vitamin B6 is required to make the myelin sheath, which insulates many of the nerve cells in the body. It also augments immune system function. And a vitamin B6 deficiency then is characterized by depression, like mental depression, also impaired use of blood sugar, glucose intolerance, because you need vitamin B6 to release glucose from the liver into the bloodstream. Also, a B6 deficiency often shows up as a certain type of anemia, so your red blood cell change in shape and number. And you also see impaired nerve function and peripheral neuritis, or tingling, numbness into the hands and feet, and altered mobility. You can't function normally. Certain cracks in the lips and the tongue can be a sign of vitamin B6 deficiency, as well as flare-ups of seborrhea or eczema. Supplementation studies show that vitamin B6 is very helpful in suppressing certain inflammatory conditions, especially when used with the right essential fatty acid supplements. B6 also lowers a blood chemical known as homocysteine. When homocysteine rises, it increases the risk of heart disease and stroke. So keeping homocysteine down is very desirable. Vitamin B6 does that, as well as folic acid and vitamin B12. So these three B vitamins work together to help reduce risk of vascular disease by keeping homocysteine down. Vitamin B6 deficiency also is responsible for some diabetic neuropathy problems, or it's been used to help treat diabetic neuropathies and improve the outcomes. And B6 supplementation with magnesium has been shown to prevent the recurrence of kidney stones. So it's important to know how much vitamin B6 to take, because if you take too much B6, you can actually cause serious, really serious nerve damage. So you should click on the link below, read my article. It'll show you how to ingest the exact amount of B6 to get the optimal amount for you, and how to use B6 supplementation in the management of various health conditions, how to do it safely and effectively. Now, machinohealth.com, you'll see my other research review papers. You'll see footage from my live professional seminars, other downloads and resources I've created. They're all there to help you lead a long, healthy, functional life. All my teaching materials and review papers have all the scientific references in them, so you'll know you're getting only sound scientific information from me on any health topic that you're looking for. So you should make machinohealth.com an ongoing, reliable resource of health and wellness information for both you and your family. Thanks so much for watching.